iconic magazine, and we're so proud to have an Indian edition that is as good as anywhere in the world. It's one of the oldest fashion documents of fashion over time. So it's really great to see India up there with all the other Vogues, and 10 years of doing really sterling fashion journalism. Very happy and proud.
Hi, how are you? Meet again. I didn't know, please don't stop. Please don't stop. It's just a humble beginning. There's a lot more to cover. I love him. I love him. Yes. I'm very happy. I've been reading Vogue for a long time now, I think. And I'm very happy they started with this Women of the Year Awards, because it's, I think every day we should celebrate women, not just probably just, once in a year. Every day is a Women's Day for me. Well, yeah, we'll be going to LA pretty soon, very soon, to promote our film there. And they, of course, we all will meet, and now we'll have to have a strategy to promote it there and to make people aware there about Newton. Thank you so much.
Hi. Hello. Good evening. Yes, I've had my my first very special Vogue cover that I flew all the way to South Africa, and I had a great experience shooting that. And it's by far my favorite, most favorite cover so far. Yeah. Of course, wishing Vogue a very, very happy 10th anniversary. And it's huge. I think Vogue for all of us has been, significant in terms of style, in terms of everything that we sort of, as women, look up to. It's all about being cool. It's all about being stylish. And I think Vogue covers also are very, very unique. And it's almost like a milestone when you reach the Vogue cover. We'll be right back.